everybody. My name is Josh, and I'm so glad that you're all here. To get things going, let's all say, hey, friends, on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Hey, friends! That was incredible. When we're together, we always listen to a super awesome Bible story and some really great music. But before we do any of that, we get to have fun. And I have a perfect game for us to play. I have some cards here with faces on the other side. We've got red, blue, green, orange, purple, and yellow. Now, I'm gonna need your help to pick which card to flip over so that we can find the matching face. Do you think you can help me? Okay, which card do you wanna flip first? What? Oh, you wanna flip over the red one? All right, let's do that. It's a silly face. Can you make a silly face like this? That was so silly. All right, which card do you want to flip over now? Okay, let's see what's on the other side of green. This one's a surprise face. Let's all make a surprise face together. Great job, but it doesn't match. So let's turn it back over. Okay, what card should we choose next? Okay, let's see what's on the yellow card. There's another silly face, it's a match! Great job, everybody! You're doing so well! All right, what color do you want to try next? Oh, let's see the purple card. It's a surprise face! Can you make a face like this? Wait, we've seen this face before. But what color was it? Green or orange or blue? Was it orange? Let's see. Oh, this is a thinking face. Sometimes I make this face when I'm picking my snack. But it isn't a match. Let's flip this one back over and try again. Where was the other surprise face? Do you remember? Oh, did you say green? Oh, well, why don't we try it out and see? Oh, you were right, it is a match. You guys are so, so smart. Okay, we only have two colors left, orange and blue. I wonder if these pictures match. Let's flip over the blue card. Okay, this is a picture of a thinking face. Let's all do our thinking face together. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? I think we know where it is. Okay, let's find out. Yes, we matched them all. You were all so good at that game, yay! That was so much fun, but now, the fun isn't over, because now it's time for a super awesome Bible story. So let me see your hands. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap. Great job, everybody. I think we're ready.
Boys and girls, my name's Sabrina, and I'm so excited to tell you something I read in my favorite book. Do you know what book I'm talking about? Yeah, it's the Bible. And the Bible's important because it helps us know how much God loves us. In my Bible, I was reading about a woman. Her name was Ruth. Now, raise your hand if you have someone very special in your family. Yeah, that's awesome. Well, Ruth, she also had someone very special in her family. Her name was Naomi. Naomi was much older than Ruth, and she was about to go on a long trip. She was moving to a place far, far away, to a brand new home all by herself. Well, do you think Naomi was gonna get on an airplane and fly to her new home? No, absolutely not. Naomi couldn't fly there. There weren't any planes back then. How about a really fast race car? So fast! But Do you think Naomi zoomed in a race car all the way to her new home? No, there weren't any cars either. Naomi, she was gonna have to walk on this long trip, and she was planning to go all alone. But Ruth, she didn't want Naomi to go alone. Ruth loved Naomi and wanted to help take care of her. So Ruth, she decided that she was going to go with Naomi. So first, they had to pack up all their things. Hey, let's pretend to help Ruth pack a suitcase. Find your pretend suitcase and let's put as many things in it as we can. Okay, throw some pretend things my way. Okay, ooh, a shirt, and socks. Oh, pants, we can't forget pants. We definitely need a toothbrush. And don't forget your teddy bear. Okay, let's put it all down in the suitcase. Oh, we forgot shoes. Don't forget your shoes. Throw them. Oh, I got them. Okay, let's put them in the suitcase. Oh, whew. Now, we gotta get the suitcase closed. Okay, push down. Push. We're all done. Great job. Now, we're ready. Just like Ruth and Naomi were. Now, we have to walk. Okay, can you pat your legs and walk? Let's pretend to walk, just like Ruth and Naomi. They walked a long way. They're walking and walking and walking. Whew, this is such a long trip. They're walking and walking and stop. You can stop walking now. Okay, Ruth let Naomi know that she loved her very, very much and that she wanted to help take care of her. Ruth didn't want Naomi to have to be alone. Ruth was a good helper and a good friend to Naomi. And guess what? You can be a helper too. When your brother or your sister is crying because they lost a toy, you can be a helper and share your toys with them. Or if your mom needs you to pick up the books on the bedroom floor, be a helper and pick them up. Helping your family is so awesome, and there are so many ways to help every single day. You can help others, and I can help others. Let's pray and thank God for showing us how to help others. If you're ready to pray, give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you for loving us and showing us all the ways that we can help others every single day. We love you, God. Amen. Wow, that was so amazing. I'm gonna remember all week long that I can help others. I'll see you later, friends. Bye.
Whoa, that was so cool. It's been a really, really great day. But you know what? The fun's not over. Now it's time to sing and dance to a super duper fun song. I hope you have your dancing shoes ready to go. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Slap, fly, slippity, slide. Zip, zip, zippity, z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. I can be a good friend. God wants me to. I can be a good friend. A good friend to you. I can share my toys. We can play outside. We can jump so high. We can swing and slide. Fly, fly, slippity, slide. Zip, zip, zippity, z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. I can be a good friend. God wants me to. I can be a good friend. I can say I'm sorry when I hurt you. I can say I'm sorry like good friends do. Slash, slide, slippity, slide. Zip, zip, zippity, z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. Oh, slash, slide, slippity, slide. Zip, zip, zippity, z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. Be a good friend. I can be a good friend. I can be a good friend. I can be a good friend. Slash, slide, slippity, slide. Zip, zip, zippity, z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go. Sing along with me. Oh, slide.